Fred Speik was one of the first All-Americans in UChicago football history. Alongside teammate Walter Eckersall, Speik garnered consensus All-American honors as a senior in 1904, becoming one of 10 consensus All-Americans in University of Chicago football history. Speik played for legendary head coach Amos Alonzo Stagg, and the Maroons compiled a 34-9-4 record over his 4 years, boasting a winning percentage of nearly 77%. After graduation, Speik served as an assistant coach for Stagg from 1905 to 1907 before taking over as the head football coach at Purdue University, where he guided the Boilermakers during the 1908 and 1909 campaigns. Congratulations to Fred Speik, a member of the UChicago Athletics Hall of Fame Class 2017.